Hello everybody, welcome back to another video here on the Gamer Johnny channel. As you can see, today we're playing Farming Simulator 22. I thought I'd show you some of the gameplay while I play it. Right now we're baling this grass up in this building. Then we gotta go cultivate and plow that other field over there. And we gotta wrap these bales too. Fortunately, the baler, because it's a 180 centimeter bale, the baler won't wrap that size. Come on, turn, there you go. We'll have to go up and get some fuel, or get the pickup truck, bring the fuel trailer down. By the time I get all this stuff done, I'd be able to harvest the soy. Need to check on it, make sure it don't have no weeds in it and crap like that. We're up to 16 bales so far. I don't know if I'm gonna wrap all these. We might just wrap half of them. That way we'll have some grass bales too. I mean, it's not like it's hard to get grass, but not yet. You guys missed my potato harvesting. Evidently, I didn't have a voice meter in it, which is a sound engine, which all my sounds go through it. So I ended up with a video with no sound. Think about doing that the survivor challenge, survival or slash fresh start, whatever you want to call it, where you start off with the minimum and you got to build your way up. But I'm still pretty new at this game, so I don't know if I'm going to do that or not. I mean, it'd probably be fun. I have no idea. I don't think that far ahead. 27 bills already, damn. How's that pee poo sleepy? Bells, you think we're gonna get out of this field? That's all we got left. We're already up to 31. What the hell happened to my tablet? There it goes. One more row left. I'm not gonna worry about that little one. Let's see, It doesn't look like you're gonna unload it. Yeah. All right, we got 36 bells. Alright, where are we gonna park this thing at? Let me shove it right back in here. Hell, I gotta open the gate. Well, they'll go get the front end loader, put some ports on it, and drag that wrapper over. For a second. There's our hay trailer. Got a wee front end loader. Oh, that's a back handler. Thought maybe it had other forks. Well, 1 second, I'll get a drink. Wait, did I not buy the wrapper? I mean, that thing's noisy as hell. Wrapper. This one, what? Okay, backpack and loader tools. I own one already. Where the fuck is it then? Let's stick it over here. Oh, you know what? I bet it's over at the cow shed. All right, we can buy another one. It'll cost too much. Unhook that. Grab this. Hook this thing up. Throw it with her off the ground. Alright, I'm gonna stop and take a break, so we're gonna end it here. If you guys enjoyed it, don't forget to leave a like button. I'll do some more, and we'll see you in the next video. Don't forget to like. Subscribe, share, and leave a comment down below. We'll see you in the next video. Have a great day.